On Mondays, the Wilsons always wore blue. On Tuesdays, they always played pinochle. And on Thursdays, they always ate Chef Boyardee. Then one Thursday, a can of new Superiore Ravioli accidentally dropped into Mrs. Wilson's bag. Superiore had a richer, redder sauce, firmer pasta, and plumper ravioli. In fact, it's preferred nearly 2-to-1. The Wilsons love the taste so much, they've been known to eat it on a Friday wearing checks. New Superiore from Franco-American. It's not what you're used to. It's better.